Tony, it's not working. The power systems are dead.
It's okay. I can rewire the systems.
Tony?
Yeah, I'm fine, okay? Just give me a second.
Nat, how many?
3 billion.
Come on. Y'all need to see this.
When Rhodey and I went to New York, we found this. It was owned by Nick Fury.
And where's he?
Gone. No drag of him. He was dusted.
Well, it's beeping, so we had it for a reason. Watch that. I want to know what's on the other side of that thing.
Where's Fury?
I lost.
We all did, Tony.
No, Cap. I lost the kid. The kid.
Oh my god, Tony!
Hey, Pep.
Where are the rest?
It's been 23 days since the decimation. It's official that Thanos wiped out half of the universe.
Where is he? Any leads?
Nothing.
What's wrong with him?
He failed. I mean, we all did, but he blamed himself for it.
Whoa. For a split second there, I thought you were a Build-A-Bear.
Maybe I am.
We've been hunting Thanos for 3 weeks. Satellites, everything. We haven't found anything. Tony, you fought him. Did he give you any clues or...
No, I didn't fight him. He threw a big chunk of a moon at me and stabbed me through my stomach with my own tech. Where did you get that from?
Tony, did he give you any clues?
Zip. Nada.
Tony, I'm gonna need you to focus.
And I needed you. Past tense, I don't owe you, Jack. You said if anything ever happened, that you would be there and you weren't. Liar.
Tony, sit down.
No, wait.
Tony, you proved your point, okay?
You're a coward. Take it. Go and hide when you go after him. Ugh.
He should be out for a while. I'll take care of him for now.
Good. I'll go stop Thanos.
You know, we mostly do things together.
We should come with you.
We don't even know where the hell he is. How do you expect to beat him?
Years ago, I would ask Father where we would go when the work was done. He always said the same thing. The garden.
A week ago, the Universal Power Center. I've been tracking it lately.
Good. I'll go get some of my friends and we'll stop him.
Listen, all of us are about that superhero life, so I think we should all go, Carol.
I like this woman.
Avengers, let's go get this son of a bitch.
Never been in space. Yeah, you better not throw up on my ship.
Huh. Mortals.
Hey lady, what even are your superpowers, huh?
You'll see.
This is gonna work, Steve.
I know it will. Cause I don't know what I'm gonna do if it doesn't.
We're here!
Let's go. Eyes up, Avengers. Get the stones, then get out of here. Let's go.
they? Where are they?
I'm not telling you.
He's not gonna ask again.
The work is done. You're not going to reverse it. I am inevitable.
You monstrous bastard.
Oh, don't bother. He is not going to say anything. I know my father.
Thank you, daughter. Maybe I treated you too harshly.
No!
Avengers, I am giving you one last chance to surrender. If you return to me, there will be great consequences.
We have to find him.
And I will enjoy it. Very, very.
I went out with someone last night.
How'd it go?
Just as expected. We just talked about what's been happening, how to move on. Same thing as always.
But that's good. You took a step and didn't know where you were gonna land. Those things, those baby steps, that's what we gotta do to move on. To grow. That's it for today, guys. See you next week.
In other news, 20 cartel men were found dead in Mexico yesterday. People have started to think it's the masked vigilante named Ronin. No one knows exactly where he is, but rumors have been going around that he's in Tokyo.
Came to do your laundry.
Came to see an old friend. Let's go sit down. You know, I keep telling people to move on. Start from the beginning, grow. But when I look at myself in the mirror, I realize we haven't even moved on. We need to get a life.
You first.
I'll try. So what have you been up to lately?
I found Clint, Steve.
You're going to pay for the blood of my fallen brothers.
You deserve to die.
You too, also. Please, I'll give you anything you want.
What I want, you can't give me.
Please, I can give you anything you want.
You shouldn't be here.
And neither should you. You need to stop this. Come back home. Please. Doing this won't bring your family back, Clint. I need you.
Hope. Hope, where are you guys? You're not Cassie. Do you know where she is? I need to talk to her. What? Cassie? You've grown so big.
I thought maybe killing all those people would take away the pain. Every time I thought, I was thinking about them. But the second I put my sword away, all the memories came back, and I just...
I think this is Avengers compound. Yeah, you guys should remember me, Cap. It's me, the ant guy in Germany. Remember? We need to talk.
Is this archive footage?
No, this is right now.
Open the gates.
Have you guys ever studied quantum physics?
Not really. Why?
Before the snap, whatever Thanos did, I was in the quantum realm. The people that were supposed to pull me out, they're gone now.
That must have been a long 5 years.
Exactly, that's it. It was just 5 hours, not 5 years.
What are you saying?
Let's say we use the quantum realm. If a time vortex is created and warped, then maybe we can go back to before,
like,
Thanos did.
Time travel.
What? No. Not like time travel. It's more like time travel. I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it's possible.
After what happened, nothing's really crazy anymore.
Well, who do you think has a brain big enough to, you know, kind of handle this stuff?
So, what did you guys want to talk about?
We need you.
I need to hear it from someone else, just to make sure they're not lying.
Okay, so I came up with a plan that we can go back in time and use a quantum realm.
How do you know it'll work?
Mr. Stark, I know it'll work. Been to the quantum realm.
By a rat.
It's a quantum fluke. It's a 1 to 1 billion ratio. I don't think you understand how lucky you are, Scott.
Tony, please.
Mr. Stark, trillions of people died at the hands of Thanos. We could have a second chance at bringing these people back.
That's right, Lane.
Everyone back. And you're
I got my second chance right inside of that house. I can't do this to Pepper. Not again. Listen, if you don't talk shop, you can stay. We should have the table set by 6:30.
So you haven't resolved your issue with him?
He hasn't.
I know a bigger brain.
A brain bigger than Tony Stark.
Hey guys, that's a bit out of my knowledge. Besides, it's way too dangerous. You can cause a rip in this universe and create alternate realities.
Please, Tony doesn't want to help.
Please, Bruce.
Finally come to join me, I see.
I was working.
Tony, you're one of the richest people in the world. What could you possibly be working on?
Pep, I figured out how to time travel.
What?
Cap, Nat, Clint, some others. They're trying to reverse what happened. I declined. But I started to make a test model, and Pepper, it was successful. You know what? Never mind, I should just lock it up. Throw away the key and throw away the project to the bottom of the lake. I can't save you. I learned that.
Tony, it kind of seems like you can. I mean, we both know that when you go to bed, you won't be able to rest.
Are you okay with it?
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah, we're ready. I'm gonna send you back about a week ago, and you'll walk around for an hour, and then we'll bring you back in 5 seconds.
Yeah, I totally understand.
Be careful, Scott.
Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, jeez. My back.
Bruce, what the hell did you do?
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know!
Fix it.
Okay, Clint, kill the power when I say. Now!
That was weird. I felt things in the quantum realm that I shouldn't have felt.
Time travel! What? This is a win. Was that a win?
No.
Tony.
Listen, I'm not doing this because I want to, or because I feel bad for you. I'm doing this for Peter.
Either way is good.
I'm assuming Scott turned into an old man?
Yeah. What have you been up to?
Thinking of giving this to you.
Tony.
Take it. The man made it for you, didn't he?
Thank you.
I also figured out how to time travel. I have some time GPS trackers in the car for the team. We are getting the whole team, right?
Yeah, we're working on that.
Good, because I was going to walk out on you guys if I realized I made all of those for no reason.
Well, luckily they're coming.
Why the hell are we even here exactly?
You're here to reverse everything that happened.
Okay, I'm listening.
Tony made a gauntlet to harness the Infinity Stones.
Steve, we can't fight him again. Do you remember what happened last time? Do you remember what happened to Carol?
We're not going to stop him. We're going back in time to get the stones.
What?
Tony and Bruce have been working on time travel lately, and it's been successful. We're going back to Titan and Wakanda to get the stones from Thanos.
How do you know this is gonna work?
I don't. It's a leap of faith. Tony, Nat, Clint, Bruce, Thor, and I will go to Wakanda and Titan to get the stones. The rest of you stay here. We don't need that much backup.
Good, because I don't feel like fighting.
Well, let's get started, shall we?
6 stones, 1 mission. Avengers, we can do this. 5 years ago, we lost. We lost friends, family. But today, we're taking it all back. You know your teams. You know your missions. No mistakes. No do-overs. This is going to be the fight of our lives.
And we're going to win.
Let's do this.
Okay, guys. We're not trying to wrestle with him. We're just trying to get that gauntlet and leave. Capiche?
Okay, let's go.
Oh yeah, you're much more of a Thanos.
Okay, Bruce, turn into Hulk and get him down. Clint, you hold him down and I'll get the gauntlet.
I'm a survivor.
Nice to see you again.
When the hell could Hulk talk? Hurry up and get that gauntlet off. Then, go, you know. Just get the gauntlet off. Steven, is this the victory? If I tell you, it won't happen. Easier than expected. Well, let's get out of here, guys. You need to get the Infinity Stones back here with the gauntlet. He can't win, or it'll cause a ripple effect in the reality.
We will.
You promise? Yeah, sure.
Okay, you know the drill. Get up to the building and buy Shuri enough time to get that stone out of Vision's head. Let's go. Not this time. We're just here to see if the stone is out.
Not yet. Captain, where is your bed?
Last minute shave.
Mm-hmm.
The stone?
Oh yes. Almost done, and... Hey, you can't just take that, Thor. Where did all of your hair come from? What's going...
Natasha!
She was questioning us too much.
Okay, let's go.
Did this actually work?
Guys, we did it!
This is gonna be our Hail Mary.
Avengers.
Okay, we got the gauntlet. and who's gonna snap their fingers.
Hey.
Thor, no.
Just let me do it, please. I want to make things right. I want to fix what I've done.
Thor, listen to me. None of this is your fault. You can't wield that thing. It will kill you.
What do you think is surging through my veins like lightning?
It'll kill you, but the stones have some gamma in it. It's like I was made for this.
Okay, Bruce. We're ready.
No. Bruce, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Hey, wake up. Lose this again, and I'm keeping it. What has he been doing?
Nothing.
It's a trap.
I know, but I'm starting to not care anymore.
As long as we're all in agreement.
You cannot live with your own failure. Where did that bring you, Avengers? Back to me. I know what I must do now. As long as there are heroes in this universe, there will always be someone trying to stop me. Now, I'm going to kill all of you. I told you you had one more chance. This was it.
Someone! Come help! Hurry up!
We gotta get out of here.
How the hell do we do that exactly?
Yeah, we're so screwed.
Where the hell did you come from?
I just became big.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Nat. Get up.
Oh, that hurt.
We gotta find that goblin. Come on.
Let's go.
Power me up, Thor!
Bingo. Oh, crap. Finally, that's over.
We have to go help the others.
Get this gauntlet to the others.
Did he snap?
The explosion stopped it.
Damn it.
Let's go.
I'm going to kill you first. Ah!
As long as one man stands against you, you'll never claim victory.
We'll see.
If we lose, we'll do that together too.
Avengers! Assemble.
Guys, who the heck am I supposed to give this to?
Get that gauntlet as far away from here as possible.
No, we need to get those stones back to Thanos.
But if we keep them away from past Thanos, then we could prevent it from ever happening in that reality.
you'll cause a shatter in that universe. We can't make adjustments, Steve.
Get me those stones.
On it.
Clint, where's that gauntlet?
I'm on it right.
You're nothing but a nuisance.
You're screwed, Squidward.
We win this. Once and for all.
Steve, no!
No!
I can do this all day.
No. No, 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 no. No, come on, Steve. You shouldn't have done that, Steve. You shouldn't have done it. I owed it to you.
It's okay, Tony. I get to have that. I get to have that dance, Peggy.
That's good, buddy. That's good. Steve Rogers was always a man out of time. He never had a real place in this time. But don't think of this as death. Think of this as a celebration for Captain America.
Kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seem.